Alright, look at this. What up, guys? So. What up, vlog? So today, it's a Monday. I'm 7:45 fucking late. Wasn't supposed to happen. I mean, I don't know why. I'm always late. Sucks. But my phone falls, it's gonna fall. It's gonna be hard for me to set it up again. I'm just trying for it not to fall.
Oh, crap.
I don't know, today's gonna be a little video that we're gonna do. I kinda wanna do like a little prank or something. I'm off of work, so it's kinda like better, I guess you could say. But I got school, so I'll record here and there when I'm in school. People are just looking at me like, what the hell, this guy's driving in while recording probably or something. Oh well, man, it's for the YouTubers. It's for the fans, I love the fans. Gotta get to school early. Now we're gonna go like... Fuck, my bad, hold on. Oh, snap. Hold on, guys, hold on, give me a minute. That does good. That's fantastic. I don't know, I forgot the hell I was saying. Come on, people, I gotta get to school. So, like, yeah, pretty much. Just a little video, I'll record clips here and there. And stuff. Just look at me like, what the fuck? Why do you have a phone there? Why not? I'll get back to you right on the next clip.
Alright, guys, anyway, if I'm going to Porsche repair class, you would fucking know. Late as I was fucking always. Right now, my class. I'll catch you right now in second period because we can't ever have a phone in first period. So I'll let you know here in a minute. Peace. Anyway, guys, so now I came back to the clip. Ruben again. About to go get something to eat, you know, fucking fat ass over here, fucking hungry, all fucking fat. Like always. And let's see what it is today. Hold on. I don't know if they'll see me recording. I can't record, never mind. Alright, guys, so we got our food. You know, crunch, cinnamon toast crunch. Part of the good breakfast. Ruben, what you get? You got some good. Oh shit! Give me shit. Put it on this. There it is. Got the food. That. Something shitty. It's okay. Come in the damn video, I said. Come on, Kingston. Dude, Kingston. I told you you're gonna come on no matter what, motherfucker. I said the M word. MF, MF. All right, guys, so now we're going to fucking wedding. I said the F word again.
Say making a vlog.
Making a vlog. It's a new one. This one's for today. This one's 11.
What do you post on?
11-4. No. Unless you want to, come out.
What is it for?
It's for, yeah, it's for YouTube. No, laugh.
Everybody buy Luis's merch.
Okay, no. I don't have that set up yet. Soon, hopefully, it'll be Luis Nuts merch. Anyways, as I was saying, so we're going to welding.
The new Gucci.
He's a beginner welding. Oh. He's just a little freshman. I'm a junior. It's okay. It's okay. People don't know I record. Anyways. The year that you're what?
That I was born.
So today we got Kingston as our interview. So come on, Kingston, tell them about your name, who you are, where you live, and what's your gender.
So,
come on, tell them.
I was born in Fortnite.
What else?
It was mainly Tilted Towers, but then I ripped it over here.
What else? Tell them.
So I ripped it over here.
You ripped it over here to Hemerville, Texas?
I didn't have a glider, so I failed.
So, how you still alive?
I have superpowers.
Right.
Literally.
So you became the Spider-Man or Iron Man during your season?
Nah, I became Kratos.
Oh, crap. All right, we'll get you on right here in a minute. All right, guys, so now we're here. We got Christian Lozano. Come on, Kiki, tell us about yourself. Where you from? Where you live? How old were you born?
I was born in Mexico. I am from Mexico. I eat ass in Mexico. I lick dick in Mexico. Hit me up, $20. I'll lick your gooch. I'll shave it if you want with my teeth. I go to Hermanville High School. Fucking sucky ass football team. team. Sucky ass sports. Sucky ass coaches. Sucky ass welding machines. Best part are the welding teachers. That's about it.
All right, guys. So now we got Jaden Vela in the vlog. Tell us about yourself. Who are you? That you love burgers? I didn't say that. Just kidding. Go ahead. Go.
Nah, that's crazy. I like burgers.
Go. Go.
Yeah,
I don't
give a lie. Yeah, fucked up.
Hurry that up. All right, guys. I want to get Trump real quick. If I don't keep on recording, I'll explain everything at the end, and I'll get back to y'all as fast as I can. So, like, yeah.
Like, it's just something y'all guys should not do, because it is very bad. And I mean, I did it, so I got in trouble yesterday, and yeah.
All right, so now where I was, hold on. Now, at home, you know. Luna! Oh, this is my dog. Luna! Christmas tree. Oh, snap!
Luna!
Wait,
oh, we got her.
Found her. She's trapped. Are you trapped? What's wrong? Open the door. Open the door. Open the door.
Oh, crap. We got a runner. We got a runner. We got a runner.
I got Chihuahua chasing after me. Skirt!
Go Olympics. Go Olympics. Go Olympics. Go Olympics. Go Olympics.
Yeah, I'll help you. I'll help you.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Okay, go. Run. Go. Run. Go. Run. Run. Go. Come back. Damn. Oh, my bad, guys. She's hyper. She's hyper. Run. Okay, yeah. Chill out. Chill out. Chill out. Oh, my bad. Jesus. My bad. My bad. My bad. Yes, ma'am. Right away. Oh, she wants to play. Never mind. She left.
She got mad.
Pissed her off. Sit. Well, you sit. You wait. Hold on. I'm gonna sit down with you. Wait. Sit. Sit. Paw. Smart. Lay down. Up. Not. Not. Sit. Paw. Paw. Lay down. Up. Up. Okay. Now. All right. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. I'm gonna sing you your favorite songs. Okay. Don't lick me. I'm gonna sing you your favorite songs, okay? So look.
Yeah, I'm on the stage right now, singing your favorite song.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
So now, that was pretty fun. I think I got a little tired. Right, Luna? Right, Luna? Oh, crap. Luna? You really gonna ignore me like that, fool? You're gonna ignore me like that? Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Man, she don't want to play, guys. She's worried, she's sad. I watch you, we're eating some cereals, and then watching some, look. Oh, come on. Oh, now you want to get up, huh? Now you look that way.
All right, guys. So as you can see, I had to set the phone up. Hopefully, they don't see the phone up there. As you can see, I got bananas with freaking a knife. We got this too, bottle of blood. So we're gonna use this. Hold on. So all I do is I'm gonna pretend like I'm cutting the banana up, you know. And then I'm gonna get this and just place it. A bowl. And then just throw it all over like that. And I got a finger, squeeze it like that, pretend like I'm beating. I'll go like this. Looks kind of scary. Look, looks real. Oh, looks real. Right, Luna? Yo, I'm scared. What the fuck did I do with the paper?
Mm.
I think my phone's in there.
They want bananas?
Huh?
They want bananas?
Yes.
Here.
Yeah, I'm
going. Oh, well. Give me a napkin. Give me a napkin. Give me a napkin. Give me a freaking napkin. Goro, give me a napkin. Look! Give me a napkin! Hurry up! Put it on the bottom! Go, Kanana! Are you bored? Nana! Shit. That's more, she has a bandit! What? Nana!
What?
Come!
I got him.
Hurry! Give me more napkins, the freaking kids don't believe me! Napkins. Give me some napkins! Oh. You think I'm lying? Those cream bananas! Clean it, hurry! Right. Like the top right here, look! The line! Oh! No, don't do that! Real! The bottom! Oh my goodness! Gorda! I'm freaking bleeding! Gorda!
What the hell did you do?
I cut myself with the freaking baking bananas! Oh, guys!
Who do I call?
Call the freaking ambulance!
Oh my god, Luis!
Call the ambulance!
What did you do?
I freaking bled everywhere!
My brother had cut himself.
What'd you do?
I'm alive, but I'm dead.
What's the name in the blue?
I don't
know. You have to go see.
She doesn't know. Oh.
What happened? Oh, fuck. Luis,
what?
Oh, my God. I swear, don't you always be making fucking jokes?
Ha! We got her! Hey guys, so, I mean, I guess that's the end of the video. I was supposed to get my mom, but we didn't. Oh my goodness. They didn't even believe me. Like, they knew it was right off the bat. But this one over here believed it. Like, literally, she believed it. You know, we got her. It's kind of worse.
Ow, you big ass head. Ow!
That didn't hurt her. Gordo, how do you say about the video? Who are you today?
Please.
Well, fine. Don't be part of the video then. I'm just trying to make you look good. Oh, you? Oh. What about you? Hold on. What about you? How do you say about the video? No one cares. All right, let's go see my little sister. Nana? Alright, there she is. Hey, how you trying to like? Alright, Nana. So what'd you say about the video today, Nana? It was fake, right? I mean,
yeah.
You knew I saw it off the bat because you found the bottle.
Yeah.
Luna, what'd you say about the video, Luna? Luna was scared too. Alright, well. Anyways, guys, we'll catch you on the next vlog. We'll see when it is again. Hopefully it's another prank again. I mean, soon. But worse. Oh, Mom. She's not going to fall for it again, but let's see if she doesn't. Out.